Reinforcements were on their way.
wasn't easy.
Well done.
Shadows brought death. Ghosts knew they needed to prepare for reinforcements. The ghosts braced themselves for another battle.
All of them are dead.
The enemy sent their strongest men to battle.
Your soul is mine! fine.
The ghost proved superior once more. Rescued their ally. Reinforcements were on their way. Ghosts failed the approach of an overwhelming force. more men were sent into battle. Wouldn't stand on their own.
Into the shadow! Don't worry, I'm here.
Gone.
ghosts could sense more enemies on their way. Ghosts lowered their weapons as the battle ended. More enemies were still to come.
No!
The threat now vanquished, the ghost prepared to move onward and challenge new foes. Deeds of the ghosts are many. Let me share one with you. Let's begin. Every tree in the sacred Kashine forest was planted to honor a fallen warrior. The Mongols cut down those very trees to craft a new prison ship designed to tear people from their homes and feed their Mongol war machine. The ghosts vowed to honor the fallen and protect the living. They descended on the Mongols like a mighty storm. The enemy refused to retreat. Ghost knew they needed to focus on the power of a new threat. Enemy's footsteps were nearer. Enemies battle with you. The ghost's enemies grew silent. Reinforcements were on their way. Ghosts took a moment to celebrate their victory. ground. Wait as the enemies approach. Enemy had not yet given up. Ghosts were not yet finished.
shadows!
Ghosts knew the challenge awaited them. Enemy's footsteps nearer. A ghost showed no hesitation.
Don't see any more enemies.
More enemies approach. The ghosts lowered their weapons as the battle ended. Outpost knew they needed to focus on the powerful new threat. Ghosts were not yet finished.
Gamibara!
Oh, it's beating hard.
That's all of them.
The Ghost had defeated powerful adversaries, but the path to victory is long and filled with enemies to overcome. A harrowing tale. Every tree in the sacred Kashine forest was planted to honor a fallen warrior. The Mongols cut down those very trees to craft a new prison ship, designed to tear people from their homes and feed their Mongol war machine. The ghosts vowed honor the fallen and protect the living. They descended on the Mongols like a mighty storm. Ghosts were not yet finished. Retreat. hosts refused to let each other fall. Ghosts braced themselves for another battle. The last body fell. The ghosts enjoyed a moment of peace. The enemy sent their strongest men to battle. Ghosts could sense more enemies on their way. Enemies defeated, the ghost prepared to face more. The ghost readied themselves for another attack. Strongest enemies were sent against the ghosts. forces hadn't given up. Ghosts braced themselves for another battle. Strong foes met the ghosts in battle. Ah!
Into the shadows!
The ghosts lowered their weapons as the battle ended. The enemy gathered their forces for another assault. Enemies flooded in. They drove down and on. The cries of the ghosts' enemies grew silent. Ghosts savored their victory for now, but knew in the days ahead they would face great danger. I have many legends for you to enjoy. Let's begin. Every tree in the sacred Kashine forest was planted to honor a fallen warrior. The Mongols cut down those very trees to craft a new prison ship, designed to tear people from their homes and feed the Mongol war machine. The ghosts vowed to honor the fallen and protect the living. They descended on the Mongols. Like a mighty storm. Thank you. Hit them. Listen while I recount an adventure of the ghosts.